Hey there, Michael Church, Crawl Space Ninja. We got a great question from David in North Carolina. It's actually two questions. Number one, what size fan does he need to ventilate the crawl space? And number two, what should he use to seal up those pesky leaky air ducts? Stay tuned. Okay, David in North Carolina, here's the thing about ventilating a crawl space and the size and all that kind of stuff. If you are installing vent fans in an open crawl space that you're not running a dehumidifier, you're not sealing the vents, there is a ratio that Lamanco has, and I'm gonna put a link to the DIY page where the Lamanco fan is, so that way you can check out the owner's manual if you're going to use a fan to ventilate the crawl space and not install a dehumidifier. It's a different recommendation than if you're going to seal up the vents and install a dehu. But I think you said you had a 36 by 24 crawl space that was about 3 feet high. The EPA, if you're going to seal the vents and control humidity with a dehumidifier, for example, the EPA recommends 1 CFM of air for every 50 square feet. So the Lamanco PCV1 pushes 110 CFM, which means technically it will do a 5,500 square foot crawl space. They do not put a cubic foot rating on it. So if you've got 4, 5, 6 feet, technically they're saying it's fine. Now you may find that to be different if you've got a 4,000 square foot crawl space. You may want to put one on one end and one on the other. But that's a great question. The second one is, what should you use to seal flex duct? If you're doing metal to metal, always use a mastic. Some of the HVAC guys call it duct butter, which is like a glue in a bucket. You can scoop it out and put that on there. You can also use a mastic tape, which I recommend because I like it better. It seals better in my opinion. We got that available on our DIY store. We'll put a link down below. So use a mastic tape or duct butter to seal metal to metal, like the collar to the main trunk, and then use the other tape that we have on our DIY store to seal the insulation or the outer lining of the HVAC duct to the main trunk. Okay, so there's two different things to seal. You can use the mastic for both, but I would not use the insulation tape as the metal to metal sealer because it just doesn't stick as well. So great questions. Michael Church, Crawl Space Ninja. We hope you make it a happy and blessed day. We'll see you later.